Jason's run over.
Just keep that there. I'll take care of it. Yeah.
Nate, which one is it?
Okay, you know they have the one tent that's like that, right? Mm-hmm. As soon as you go in, just ask where the RSM is and tell the Staff Sergeant here gave him that. Okay?
Clean it up, get these guys out of here so they can go home. They deserve it. Been well deserved for them.
How long y'all been out here? What
is this? This unit has been out here since April this year, 2011. I've been guard chief with this fine group of Marines here about the last 3.5, almost 4 months. Couldn't work with a better group of Marines. Solid. Kept this place safe, kept it organized, did everything I asked of them above and beyond, and they never let me down once. Solid performers, like Marines. That's the way Marines always do.
What's been your most memorable moment of this deployment?
Seeing the look on my Marines' faces when they knew that the British were here, were getting ready to do the turnover with them. Because they knew that, you know, that was the culmination of everything they had done, waiting to get relieved so they can go home, and just seeing that look of just happiness and anticipation on their face. That's been it right there.